this story.
It's a good one. So where do we start?
Let's start with Max.
There he is.
This is Max.
Cool suit.
Thanks.
Oh, my.
That's his mischief suit.
Mischief suit?
I put it on to make mischief.
That makes sense.
Max loves mischief suit.
I love mischief.
Ow! Hey! Cut it out!
Ha ha ha!
That was nice.
That's nice.
Let's get started.
One night, Max put on a suit and a mischief of one kind.
Tuesday.
Not Taco Tuesday.
Go to sleep.
Is it safe to come out now?
It's quiet. Look, Mexico alone.
It's too quiet here.
Oh, he's lonely.
I want to be with someone who loves me best of all.
Nothing like home cooking.
Something smells good, but I'm so hungry. I don't want to be king anymore.
Oh, no.
Please don't go.
You
love yourself.
No.
Oh, roar, our terrible roar.
And gash our terrible teeth.
And roll our terrible eyes.
And show our terrible claws.
And wave goodbye. Goodbye, you wild things. And you sail over years and in and out of weeks. And through a day.
In the night of your very own room.
Where you found your supper waiting for you.
Yeah, one.
And that ends our tale of Max and his
mistress. Time is king of the wild things.
Thank you.
I don't like